are you? Will you help me?
What's that? Prisoners in the dead city. All right, little fellow.
Pedro.
All right, Glenn. Any word from Simon Blade? Captain Blade is going to anchor his vessel off Carib Point.
But when? He knows I've got to get out of here and quick.
That's all the message he gave me. Is the goddess safe?
Never mind the goddess. I'm the only one who knows where it's hidden.
For all you know, the people from the dead city may be on your trail.
I'm not afraid of them. It's Tarzan and those people with him. Look, I've got to lay low. You go over and watch at Carib Point. The minute the ship comes in and drops anchor, you're going to let me know.
Right, sir.
Thank you. They brought us here.
You're to be questioned by the high priest through me. These instruments bring out truthful answers.
But I've already told you, we haven't the green goddess, nor do we know where it is.
A fellow by the name of Raglan got it, and we don't know what he did with it.
You're one of us. You can't allow them to do this.
What can I do? I must obey them or suffer your fate.
You can at least delay it. Help may come. Some of their friends may...
I fear no help will come. Your friends, Miss Vale, and the man they call Tarzan, are also prisoners here.
Wolf! What's he gonna do to me? That boy can tell him nothing. Let them question me.
I know.
The high priest demands to know what you have done with the sacred goddess.
I don't know where it is. If I did, I'd have told you a long time ago.
He doesn't know, you fools. Leave him alone.
Oh, no.